The Park Assist system uses sensors in the rear bumper to scan the area for obstacles behind you anytime you shift into reverse. If equipped, you may also find sensors on your front bumper. You'll hear an acoustic alert when the system detects an obstacle, and if equipped, you'll also see a visual warning in the instrument cluster. To exit the visual warning, push the rotary pad. The acoustic alert will continue as long as an obstacle is detected. When you shift into a forward gear, the rear sensors deactivate and the front sensors stay on until you exceed 9 miles per hour or 15 kilometers per hour. You can use your information and entertainment system to adjust the Park Assist warning. From the main menu, select Settings, then Driver Assistance, then Park Sense, Mode, and finally, Sound Display. To turn the system off, push the Park Sensor's off switch. You'll find it beside the headlight control switch. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.